the second day of this induction program Compass. And today we have with us, we are honored to have Brahma Kumari Ashmita Didi.
First of all, I would like to extend my heartiest congratulations to all of you for being here today as a part of this family, Heritage family, where I can see a lot of care is given to ensure that your future will be all round happy, all round well developed.
There are threats around us in the realm that we are living, that is a cyber realm, isn't it? Don't you think that we all are profiled here?
End of the day, when you are just standing on your own feet, okay, and you feel light, that means you have cracked it. That means, my students, you are fit. Okay, so next time when you know and when you understand that you are fit enough or not, just stand on your feet and you just see and you just check whether you feel light or not.
The world is becoming a world of clones. Have you seen? Every second person in Bombay, every second girl looks like Priyanka Chopra. We don't want that. We want people to be different. We don't want to be governed by Bollywood alone. We want to have a mind of our own. Don't you? And for that you need to be consistent. Consistency calls for a certain thing, and that one word that we have in consistency is discipline.
Return. That's when your kind of bad feelings, your hard feelings come. That probably I helped him or her in the past, why is he not kind of getting back to me or helping me? So do everything with the idea that you have serving the God. Believe me, if you do that, you'll never have kind of any kind of hard feelings or sorrow, just like that. Might be for different reason, but at least for this, don't expect anything in return. And I don't know how much nature you have, you still have some nature around the college. This is not a good college, but this is hard to see in Calcutta. But if you have some green space, do go out in the open and enjoy the nature.
Time management is one skill people don't teach you. That is one of the saddest things. They are not taught. We all are told manage your time properly. But how do I manage my time? That's not taught to us. So please study on your own. There are lots of online podcasts, videos, whatever have you want. And learn about time management.
There are more than 10 conflicts going on in the world. When the Second World War started in 1939 and went on to 1945, well, the three great leaders of the Second World War, Sir Winston Churchill, Mr. Joseph Stalin, and FDR from Britain, from Soviet Russia and from the USA.
You have to be sociable. That means you have to be able to deal with people of different types, different backgrounds, different languages, different beliefs, different ways of interaction, and in different countries. In tomorrow's workplace, you will almost certainly have to work with people like that. Certainly people from other states within India, quite likely people from other countries. And in IBM, I had that all the time. People speak in different ways. The amount of pause they take, the way they prepare for a meeting, all of these are learning experiences. And you have to be able to embrace and enjoy it.
Anu Sharma has joined us for this session. We are very glad to have you, sir, with us.
You have to be absolutely clear in these 4 years or 2 years. You have to clear your fundamentals. Kaun sa subject baad mein jaake kahan pe lagega, aapko aaj nahi pata. But lagega.
इतना मैं बता सकता हूँ 25 साल के बाद।
This is the session which
which I personally like the most. That does not mean I dislike the other sessions. Because I get to, I kind of think it's a moment of pride for me.
Should be called for a big round of applause for all of you.